And right now we are following breaking news. Over 2,000 people are without power in the central and south side areas of Tucson. If you are in these areas, you may be experiencing outages. It's unclear if the outages are due to the weather right now, but we will keep you updated throughout the afternoon if your power is out or does possibly go out. You can also go to our KVOA app and watch our newscasts live.